Why don't you tease us about what's coming up on the season? It looks like I saw the promo on the soup, and it was really action-packed, yes. And I'm dying to hear more.
It's true. We have 12 episodes to show, and it's a lot like Lost meets the Bad Girls Club. We've got a Law & Order episode. We've got a blanket fort war, a la the paintball war, but not paintball. It's a whole different type of war. There's a lot of feathers. Someone is going to die. More than one could actually die. What else? The Dreamatorium, which Abed lives in, will play a prominent role. Annie's boobs is back.
If you could write an episode, what would you have your character doing?
I think he would be piloting the Millennium Falcon and being president of the world with a endless supply of 18-year-old McAllen. He also would have the ability to read thoughts and determine who lives and dies. I'd also like to take a pill that would not allow me to have to shave anymore.
Now I thought we could do this St. Patty's trivia.
St. Patty's trivia.
So
with my last name being McHale,
yes,
it really helps with my Chinese heritage. I should have a huge advantage.
First of all, do you celebrate St. Patty's? Or?
Oh, yes. Every day, almost.
Do you know what the real meaning behind St. Patrick's Day is?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
Oh, you don't know? St. Patrick murdered St. Valentine, and that's why they gave him a holiday.
According to legend, what was St. Patrick known for banishing from Ireland?
Cherubs. St. Valentine's cherubs. He also murdered them, too. He banished light beer. That's why the Irish only drink heavy beer and Irish whiskey.
What plant is the central symbol for St. Paddy's Day?
What plant?
Yes.
Oof. 3 mile out? No. I'm going to go with the begonia. Not just the flower, but the whole thing. And it usually has to be about 60 pounds. Tune in tonight, which is a Thursday, but tune in every Thursday at 8 o'clock to what show? That's right, Community.